patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Getting better each day, stacking that to the cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Trying to be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being we lit. Hoping I don't let it get on my head. Now I need the money just to say that I'm rich.
Oh, but little honey's in the game. That's the
animation. That's not the neighborhood, but you guys can think whatever you want.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy KFR, and today. So, Ronnie says.
That's not the neighborhood, but. You guys can think whatever you want.
So let's look at the thousands of differences. So that billboard, yeah, it looks pretty the same, eh? They changed the billboard so much. The rec center, oh yeah, that's so much different. Even the same identical rubbish bins. Let's go, there's a wall that's different. It's a new neighborhood. Exact same training facility. Exact same team practice facility. Oh, but they added freaking smoke. Exact same poles. Except this year you can actually go through them on your hoverboard. Exact same random building that has no meaning to the game. Exact same VC sports management. Exact same my court, except you can get a penthouse now. Exact same random shops that mean nothing. Actually, wait, no, there might be ramen noodle place. That's there, right? I mean, doesn't matter, there's still shops that mean nothing. Same NBA store. Oh, but Wheels looks different. 2K and 60. Oh no, that's Docks. Shit, Wheels and Docks look the same now. Docks is different. Let me find out. Tattoo Place is pretty much the same on the inside, but they changed the outside look. Wheels is the same on the inside, but they changed the outside look. If only those bikes were like 2K18, we could actually use them. Swag's exactly the same. Oh, but there's some random hot dog place that you can't even enter. Big Dubs 2K. Yeah, there we go. Ramen noodles. And I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, this is great. I can really enter it. Oh, but don't worry. 2K20 is saved. There is disc golf. Still can't enter the hot dog place. Alright, probably should go out my hoverboard again. Exact same Foot Locker store that says 2K Shoes now. They changed the name though. Pretty much exact same Prime, just it's not a house now. But, and you got 3v3, that's about it. Same boost stand. More bikes that you can't use. That are kinda useless. Cages, they changed the logo. Wowee. Daily Spin. Exact same. Antiope, exact same, except they changed some core prices, but that wasn't even at the start of the year. Same alleyway where everyone used to wrap up. Well, if you liked the video, hit the sub button. It's probably a pretty boring video. Peace.